Former First Lady Rosalynn Carter will be laid to rest in her beloved hometown of Plains, Georgia.
She arrived by motorcade back to Plains late last night. At this hour, the Georgia State Patrol Honor Guard is keeping a vigil over her casket at the Maranatha Baptist Church, where she and former President Jimmy Carter were members.
Yeah, Megan Reisad is here now with more on this morning's services. Megan.
Ms. Carter's funeral begins at Maranatha Baptist Church in Plains later this morning, about 5 hours. From there, a service is planned for family and invited friends at the church, and then her casket will leave for a private burial in view of the front porch of the home where she and President Carter lived. So the public is welcome to line the family motorcade route from the church and throughout downtown Plains. During her memorial service yesterday, all first ladies, living first ladies, were in attendance, and yesterday was the first time Jimmy Carter has been seen publicly since September. He had a blanket with her face on it. Yesterday's service included a number of touching moments, including this message from her grandson, Jason Carter.
My grandmother doesn't need a eulogy. Her life was a sermon. And it was a mighty testament to the power of faith and to the power of a deep and determined love.
Now, Mrs. Carter was a champion of mental health, caregiving, and women's rights. She died at her home in Plains, Georgia on November 19th at 96 years old. The Carter Center said she died peacefully with her family by her side. Jason.
Definitely a beloved woman, Megan.